we go. Now I have a nice set of guns. Sure, I'll take an extended mag.
I don't care. Just as long as I get to shoot shit.
Okay, I barely grazed it, but apparently that still counts.
I had my eye on him. Oh, this little piggy went to the morgue.
I didn't get my arrow from that other guy. Oh, it's a cassette here. Kind of far. I regret beaching my boat so soon. Oh god. I don't know if there's fall damage in this game or not. So far, I guess it kind of seems like my bionic leg is carrying me. Ancient ruins with a TV set. Thank you. guys coming. Where is the hostage?
Who's the wiener? Shot his mouth off.
Damn it.
The hostage is under attack. Protect the cyber nerd.
Busy looting.
Over here, please.
No, busy looting.
Over here. Come in here a moment, will you? You saved me! Huzzah!
Let's see, I guess this garrison's not too far off.
Where am I gonna find a car at this hour?
I'm near those coordinates.
No!
Listen, a man, Dr. Carlyle, is helping Sloan build bioweapons, even though he knows he shouldn't. Oh, Rex, I don't know what to do.
You want him dead?
Yes.
Assassination?
Sure.
Not a problem.
I know, it's a terrible thing to do.
It's what I do.
Okay.
Such bullshit, I have to go do this stupid mission now.
Dr. Carlyle is at Shakma Station. A bioweapons facility on a nearby island. There's a security outpost on a ridge overlooking the straits. They have a hang glider there. Use it.
Objective: secure hang glider.
Jesus, who are you? sorry, Lucas. I got a lot of stuff now.
He was dead tired.
Trying to shoot down birds. There we go. Does that count for an animal kill? Like, I guess not. So now where am I supposed to fly this to? I guess probably this island.
Said something about bioweapons.
We were trying to beat the Russians. We'd hoped the dragon blood could bolster our fighting forces. But then we discovered its effects on normal people. It turned them into savages.
Let me guess. You tried to tell Sloan not to use it.
That's when he requested more rockets like the Red Spear. He's been arming them.
Against the Reds?
Against everyone, Rex. I think he's targeting the world, and Dr. Carlyle is helping him.
I'll stop him and put an end to his operation, Doc. Nobody threatens my planet.
Warning. Detecting enemies ahead. Not.
surprise. That's the money shot.
Oh, he wasn't close enough for that kill.
Way to die on the job, dick shitter.
Really? This is horseshit.
Doc, you said something about bioweapons?
We were trying to beat the Russians. We'd hoped the dragon blood could bolster our fighting forces. But then we discovered its effects on normal people. It turned them into savages.
Let me guess. You tried to tell Sloan not to use it.
That's when he requested more rockets like the Red Spear. He's been arming them.
Against the Reds?
Against everyone, Rex. I think he's targeting the world, and Dr. Carlyle is helping him.
I'll stop him and put an end to his operation, Doc. Nobody threatens my planet.
Warning. Detecting enemies ahead.
I hear you, Rick.
I'll go to bed when everybody's dead.
I was hoping the explosion would kill him.
Longer the head of the class. I had my eye on him. I like the part where they blow up. I'll go to bed when everybody's dead. That's a migraine. Oh. Boom, headshot. Now this little piggy went to the morgue. Okay, I'm on the island.
Get to the security outpost to open the facility's rear doors. The
Hello, ladies.
53-9X.
Objective: penetrate rear entrance.
Your attention, please. The latest batch of hand grenades are defective and will not arm themselves unless you say, grenade out. Your attention.
Let's get some upgrades. Damn it. Oh boy.
They broadcasted the trigger code for your grenades over the intercom and primed several grenades to explode. I apologize to those I accidentally maimed and or killed. Your attention. The grenades also respond to the trigger phrase, eat this.
They all line up single file to come get me. Well, I was just wanting some money. Damn it. Hey, now I have enough money to buy sniper ammo. Oh. Well, that was better than nothing.
Send for a medic so I can kill him too.
Also, this body armor doesn't help too much. Oh. Four must kill birds for money. Pretty sure I've killed everyone over here. Can I get like rocket feet to propel me up here?
Bring the noise.
Did I kill everyone else? No.
I had my eye on him. Now this little piggy went to the morgue. I had my eye on him.
Let's see if I take fall damage. Not from that height.
That's the stuff. Squishy.
Why does he never give me these bullets? Whatever.
Proceed to the laboratory entrance. Game is neon trippy. You can survive a fall from almost any height. Almost.
Oh.
Oh, shit!
Doc, I'm in.
Dr. Carlyle runs the project that aerosolizes the blood for the Red Spear rockets. I saw the results of his experiments. It was horrible.
Don't worry, Doc. I'll stop him.
Dollar around? Son of a bitch.
That's a Rex Cold guarantee.
Objective: terminate Dr. Carlyle.
I can't go back to get bullets? Makes me sad.
Welcome, Sergeant Rex Power Colt, to your last day on Earth. Release the
Man-Kraken! Unable to comply. Man-Kraken is in final completion phase.
You useless 8-bit piece of fucking hardware! Get it working!
Heavy takedowns are worth so much.
By themselves? I love 2007.
Biodiversity. I guess those guys are just ignoring me. I'm building up lots of money. Wait, they're both facing away?
Detecting anti-life signs. Shooting them may provide for a distraction, or backfire on you horribly. Either way, good luck.
I can probably shuriken take that. I could use a cold point. Oh my god!
I'm gonna tuck you into your deathbed, and your blanket is 6 feet of my shit.
That was close, because it fucking disappeared right after I hit F. Wait, there's another vending machine here? That's probably the one I was at before. Nope, this is a different one. Yeah, give me that sweet, sweet ammo.
Shoot him in the face.
Takes me back.
Apparently all these guys ate my arrows. Well, that sucks. I can live with 5 less arrows though. Could always buy more later. I wonder if there's any hidden shit in here that I'm gonna miss.
Rex, I have partial access to their system. I'm unlocking the doors for you.
Oh shit.
Don't getting the door open. Opening that door now.
Objective, take the exit.
Silence is gold.
More ammo. There we go, that's pretty cheap.
Sergeant Colt, one wrong shot and you'll unleash my creations, the Running Dead.
Unless he shoots the containers and then leads your Running Dead to Omega Force, they are rather indiscriminate.
Why would you tell him that?
Also not really relevant to me, because... I'll just kill these guys individually. That's a lot of fuckers. I see why they want me to bring the Walking Dead.
I saw it first. It's mine. Oh yeah, it's all yours. No, they're up there. No. That is first matter. To go. Sand is water. Sand has water. You know what sand has water is? It's called W-H-A. Time to take a look.
Objective, take the exit.
You fool! You think killing me will solve anything? The project is fully automated now. Sloan already has enough aerosolized blood and rockets to infect the entire world!
Doc? Sloan's got everything he needs to fire those rockets.
I'm coming your way with a chopper.
Just wait until I get my man Kraken operational. Why are you fools laughing? How does it feel to be last year's code, Sergeant Colt?
Cover fire.
You'll never beat me, you Neanderthal. Ultimate cyborg.
There, I got the chain takedown with it.
Okay.
Is there enough dead bodies yet? Oh crap, what the fuck? Is there a fucking infinite number of guys here?
Cover fire.
Call shotgun.
I'll just kill them all, but... Oh my god.
I call shotgun.
What is this? Oh. Oh, okay. I can keep reloading while looking down sights.
I'm a real heartbreaker.
Okay. Can I loot all these guys now? I've got enough hearts, I just want the money.
Fuck yeah! Time to put your hearts into it.
Can I just get like a loot all spell? Like in Skyrim? Yeah, I'm not gonna go back downstairs to loot the other people.
Yeah. The nerds put up a fight.
The ones not with Carlisle? Yes.
Dragons they have in there with them.
You're a cyber rat in my cyber maze.
I suppose I am.
Detecting gravity elevator. capable of reversing gravity to propel you upwards.
Scientists.
Oh, God. Oh, there's two dragons here.
This is where you die, Sergeant Rex Power Colt. Is the Man Kraken ready?
Affirmative.
Release the Man Kraken.
Unable to comply. Laboratory door mechanism has malfunctioned.
Detecting a weak point in the Blood Dragon's sternum. Target, glowing chest. Reminder, Rex. Crouch and stock up on Cyber Hearts.
If he doesn't distract the Blood Dragons with Cyber Hearts, they'll roast him alive!
Your microphone is on.
Damn it!
Thank you.
him in the face. You've been entertaining, Sergeant Colt, but I'm afraid it's curtains for you. You're lucky, Sergeant Colt, but luck has a way of running out. You Mark IVs have no panache. I could drive circles around you. Are my forces giving you a hard time, Sergeant Colt?
No, thanks for sending them out.
You call that fighting? Soldiers.
Unable to comply. This 8-bit piece of fucking hardware is obviously incapable of accommodating your superior needs.
Please, don't kill me.
Unable to comply.
Objective. Take the exit.
Soldier like yourself.
Objective complete. Get.
Let's see. I'm level 20 now, so. Health bar plus. Grenade takedown is next. Yeah, I need some blast pants. I kind of hurt
coordinates.
Myself. Sure, I guess so. Does the car not respawn here? That sucks. I figured every time I came here there would be a new car. I guess I'll just run. Ow. Is he shooting at me? I probably... Fucking ripped a hole in my body armor.
Objective located. Eliminate all enemies.
Sure thing.
I'm just looking for their generator. Seriously?
Garrison mega shields deactivated. Garrison mega shields deactivated.
Here comes the dragon.
Objective.
Stock on ammo. It's just that chain gun ammo that's ridiculously expensive. I can use fresh body armor too. Now, is there a mission? I'm still losing body so I can cap with my hearts again. He died as he lived, gripped in the arms of another man. Okay.
Okay.
Oh, that's why they're fucking going crazy, because it takes two arrows. Say to use the bow. Listen, just because you put a bow there doesn't mean I'm supposed to use it. Oh, it says to use the bow. How the fuck am I supposed to do that? He took fucking more than three arrows. Like, I shot him in the head with one, so... that time it only took three. We'll restock again. Yeah, I'm probably not gonna get that. From the front.
I hope I don't have to collect any fucking feathers.
Feathers? I don't know. Did you have to collect feathers in Far Cry 3?
Hello.
Shit, there's a lot of people over here.
So I collect shit to unlock shit, and then I get shit. Got it.
Maybe they went over there. Oh well. Feels like these explosive rounds do so much more damage to vehicles than anything else.
Objective received. Displaying, leave no enemies functioning.
No problem.
mega shields deactivated. Garrison mega shields deactivated.
Dragon, go to town. Okay, he lasered that guy before I had a chance. Oh shit, they got those pods here. Shooting it.
My victory is assured.
don't know what they're fighting. I don't really care either. Hey, 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 I'll take that.
Hang on. Huh?
Insurance scammer? Okay, I'll travel here because it's closer.
Look clear. Silent but deadly.
I think I hit him in the foot.
Silence is gold. He didn't see it coming. Follow the arrow.
I've had nothing so far.
Oh, okay.
I hope to sit down and be coming.
Here if I wanted them. Yeah, I only lost two arrows. Well, let's go back here since it's another mission. Also, yes, I want to switch back to this. Yep, take all my money. Baiting the hostage. Hey, maybe I'll get lucky and this will be it. Fog scope? Okay. Oh, that would be nice too. Really huge magazine. Carlace notes? I don't think I've collected any of them. Fire rounds, wow. Oh wait, let me top up on ammo. I guess
someone's screwing.
thought that was an animal. It was this big rock.
Man, why do I have to be the shovel?
That's right, Heavy, you should totally come check this out. Back my arrow. Pretty good. One shot only. Is there a way to see what kind of animals I kill? Let's see. Is it in my data console? Oh, it's just how many? So I need to kill buffalo, turtles, and panthers. Oh, I thought it would tell me what kind of animal is what. There's buffalo right down there. Also here. And there. This is buffalo, panthers, and turtles. I don't know where the turtles are. Unless these rhino looking things are supposed to be turtles. I think those are just the warthogs. I guess let's go take a look over here. What the fuck? How did that snake fly so far? I shot it and then it fucking like flew 10 feet at me. No. lives.
Oh boy.
Guys, show me the Panthers.
Scary.
Ah, gunfire.
Okay, that's 10 out of 12. Now I just need turtles and panthers. I'm pretty sure this is like, this is some sort of cat symbol. Either the one I'm at is Panthers, or like that one is. I wish. Oh, apparently it is the other symbol. Fuck, did he just bust my armor doing that? Panthers. To go to that North Island yet. Whoa. Apparently they're setting up nuclear bombs over there. Where are these damn panthers? Try looking somewhere else. Maybe I'll have better luck over here.
In case you hadn't deduced that already.
Blood dragon eggs all in this thing. Spreads a lot in this game. Where are the fucking panthers?